it's attended to. Just got the sign.
Sunday.
Okay,
and now made this a one-score game.
Okay. Thank you.
pass to start the drive. They'll look to Metcalf and then some on second and 13.
Thank you. Kicks away. So for the Steelers, the streak lives as they move to 13-0 now on the year. And they'll get a few extra days to get ready for next week where they take on the Tennessee. Meanwhile, for Minnesota, it's just their third loss as they fall. And they'll try and turn things around next week as they have a date at Soldier Field with the Chicago Bears. And for Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon Gauden. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports.